All right. He's just, he's having a hard time right now. Hold on, I'm just gonna recrop. There we go. Doge cam is best cam. Okay. We checked the store yet? Oh yeah, we already bought the Heartless Act and Coma. Coma is so good. I don't even have Coma unlocked, and I wanted that frame. All right, and I guess we. I'm going to. Talk about with this a little bit more. I apologize. Big yawns. Big yawns. He's cute. All right, let's check out this draft. Just wanted to quickly see if there's anything I can do. Okay, so it's a free sign up. We'll just have to check it out. Let's give it a go. Doge is being impatient right now. He just wants to go upstairs. Just wants to go upstairs. Oh, shit. I think we have to go, because there's so many artifacts in Kaladesh. I would love to play, like, a black-blue, but I think I have to go for this. This is a big boy card. Hopefully that... Ooh. Need to embed. Crew 3. God. And immediately get a second poisoner, which is pretty hype. Artifact elephant. Return target artifact card from your graveyard or return target creature card from your graveyard. Revolt at the beginning of your end step if a permanent you control. Destroy target creature or permanent? We're taking that.
Wait. What?
We're gonna move down so that this sucky dog can come hang out. Move my chair back a bit. Come on. No, you sit. You don't eat my apple core. No apple cores for you. Oh, what? Get so much slobber on me. This is another crew 4 vehicle, or we can do menace and fabricate. We just have black right now. May we do black and blue? Fabricate. When this creature enters the battlefield, put a 1/1 counter on it or create one. I like that. Creatures with no counters on them get +2/-2/-2 till end of turn. That's interesting. I've seen this do work, though. We're gonna take that. Artifact Thopter. We could take this death touch creature. We need to splash some green so far, but we're just mono black. Just mono black. Whenever Night Market Lookout becomes tapped, each opponent loses one life and you gain one life. Damn. Take the tiger just because we might splash green, but I don't know if we're going to for sure yet. Don't know for sure yet. Tap target, untap target creature. Still kind of just running mono black right now. Pretty cheap mono black too. Improvise. Your artifacts can help you cast this spell. Each artifact you tap pays for one. Puzzle knot. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. Renegade map enters the battlefield. Tap. Sacrifice. Search your library for a basic land card. No. We could get some defenders, or we could return artifacts. Gifted Aetherborn. Staying with mono black, it seems. Oh. Bruiser, oh, that's the guy that enters tapped, right? Well, we already have one of these, right? So let's take another one. Let's take another. Well, when fourth bridge prowler enters the battlefield, you may have target creature get. I don't hate that. Hello? Oh. Destroy target creature or vehicle? I like that. We're playing mono black control, it looks like. This card's very interesting. 7 hours on it. At the beginning of your draw step, draw an additional card and remove 2 hours. Your maximum hand size is equal to the number of hour counters on Midnight Oil. So I would have to destroy my own artifact at some point. Scry one. How many fortuitous finds do I have? Two? Take a third one of those. We'll take a defender. Actually, we might just take this to keep it out of other people's hands. That might be good. That might be worth. I can play Midnight Oil if I draw that. All the black cards are drying up. Okay, here we go. New pack. Tap target artifact or creature. Pacify array. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna play that. Implement a malice? That sounds dope. Sacrifice an artifact or creature to put a 1/1 on him. No thanks. Flying lifelink. Where it's at. Where it's at. Another Sky's Gift. Oh, I kind of want Subtle Strike, but I'm going to take another Sky's Gift. Hopefully that thing wheels around. Oh, I kind of want another Marauder too, but Mind Rot is the better card. Hopefully Mind Rot wheels. Hopefully that wheels around. Oh. I was just waiting for this one pack to fit? No. Draw 2 cards, lose 2 life, and get 2. Yeah, I'll take that. Choose a non-artifact, non-land card name. Search target player's graveyard, hand, and library for a number of cards with that name and exile them. That shuffles, then draws a card for each card exiled. It just seems kind of weird. I like the implement of malice. A 3-drop with menace or a 4-drop with flying. Let's pick a 4 with flying. Oh shit, mind rot wheeled around. Alright. Looks like we're playing mono black. It's a little nutty. Okay, I need to get rid of a bunch of stuff. We could probably get rid of the cobras, because then we don't have to put green mana. Get rid of one revolt creature. What do we have up here? That was a blue play we were thinking of doing to get rid of our Midnight Oil. But I don't think we want the Midnight Oil. What are my card numbers at? 48. Whenever a non-token artifact you control was put into the graveyard in the battlefield, create a 1/1 servo. Mana curve's 2.7. Heart. That Heart of Kirin is very interesting, but I don't have any planeswalkers, so that's pointless. It is a 4/4 flyer, but I need to 3 crew it. Whereas this guy is a 2/3 flyer. I'd rather have both of those. So maybe we go down to 17 lands. Who do I want to be the star of the show? Probably Mind Rot. Get rid of these jank ass fucking AFR lands. Grab the blessed Bob Rosses. Wait, why do I have a Plains? Something I have need planes. Oh, right, yeah. I'm not crazy. You're crazy. Get the Bob Rosses in there. All right, let's give this a whirl. Not normally suggest keeping a two land draw, but we got 4 2 drops here. We could play almost our whole hand, and there we go. Shit, and I'm just getting land cucked now. Six. Okay. We're not playing. Ugh. I just want to play. I didn't get to do anything. It's frustrating. Two drops. I have so many two drops. I mean, I don't have the worst curve. 2.6 average is not the best, but. If I had a ton of one drops, I would play Heart of Kirin. Okay, we'll just bump up one more land. Let's give it another go. Just felt like something was touching my head there for a second. I'm sorry, but hold on. Sure. What do you want me to do with this to stop it? You dingus? Could I have crewed that immediately? Whoops. Come on. Should I save that? Five, seven. That's lethal, baby.
Hey. You're okay. Just dreaming.
Just dreaming. Sorry, bud. Hello, game? Oh, there we go. Oh, we take these. Hopefully we draw a two drop creature. All that time. Red, green, eh? What? Okay. Rude. What? Really rude. Guys playing five color control or something? Oh, no black mana. Okay, let's call up He's gotta have something gigantic in his hand. Go forward with the trample. Through that so many times. Okay. The hell was that? Third block here. See if we can last one more round. I just would love one more draw. Oh my god, Aether Enchanter, really? But he's gonna get pumped up. Then I have to block both. Nice, good game. Yep. That's it. Well, we're 1-2 so far. I mean, we can hang with this mono black deck. We really can. I think I just don't know some of the better decisions for order of things. I really want to get some poisoners out on the field so I can make more servos. Salvager was interesting because I could just maniacally ingest servos. But I think I'm going to put another... I have another one of these guys.
But you're just so hot. You're so warm.
Four swamps and a lookout? That's a keep. That's a brutal hand. That is a brutal hand. For them. It's not a brutal hand for me. Search for your land. Now you do it. Hey. That's neat. I wish I got that car. I wish you had that car. But you don't anymore. Does he have graveyard play? He's playing black and white. Five, I need four for him and two for him. That's not enough. Play and sack this next turn. Oh, maybe not. Yeah. I think we play and sack this. Sure. You still lose the life. And I get to discard a card. And then I draw a card. Why would you pacify them? I'll make you an offer. I would like a summoning card, please. Yo, we're 2-2. We're getting wins. Catching dubs, as one might say. Oh my god, Fritz. Okay, I'm sorry, bud.
Just two. Lay down. One. It's great.
Boy. Okay, I'm bringing the desk back up. Oh, my legs are asleep.
You okay? Go lay down.
You're okay. Alright. 2-2. Well, I don't have my record up. The Khaleesi draft. Doge cam activate. Hey, what do we got? Three drop. A 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Look at that curb. That curb is art. That curb is art. Although I probably should have maybe kept it, but it's fine. could have played it at a more opportune time. Did not, though. Okay, should we mind rot right away? Ooh. I think we mind rot. Just so that whatever they're holding in their hands isn't there anymore. We can play our salvager next turn. Yep. Nice. One damage, no blocks, sir. That's my license, sir. Should be. Person. They. No blocks. Them. Sky skiff. We're ready to fly on the sky skiff. Oh wait. If I crew this now, can I attack with it? I don't think so. I don't think so. Why does it want me to crew my sky skiff in response? No blocks. Seems a little weird, no? I don't think I have a... I don't have enchantment removal, so we're just going to sack our gifted... And then we're going to crew our skiff. Oh. Why do I have to choose that so many times? Just go. Why would I change who's crewed it in the middle of fighting? Sure. End play for that card is sack. Sack to draw. I'm fine with that. Okay, so I'm gonna play Malice. I'm gonna crew Skiff. I'm going to declare attackers. Blockers. Thank you. I was hoping they'd block with both, but... Hey man, I'll take the lifelink. Wait, what? That was cool. So we're gonna... Nope. He doesn't have any fucking cards. Guess we're gonna crew this up again and do the same thing. Combat, attackers. Oh, GG. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to make a little bit more space for gameplay for the gams. Shit, yeah. Okay, so we have fucking 3 and 2. Got 3 wins. This is rad. A skiff, turn 2. Yeah. Combat, attackers. It's weird, I just have to click through that every single time. Every time. Fun. Flying and trample? That's a nice car. I think I'm going to Maul Fist. I think I'm gonna give them a 1/1 this time. And then I can crew this with them. And I will bluff this. All right. Yeah, fine. Oh, sure, sorry. I almost didn't let him scry there for no good reason. Just wasn't paying attention. Okay. Whenever it deals combat damage to a player, you get that many. Oh. Sure. I mean, the only thing you can do with it right now is scry, so. Scry to your heart's content. I can play this. Make him lethal. And then I can crew this here. And then go to attackers. Attack with everybody. And not be bluffing this time, because if he blocks my flyer, I will buff. Oh. Oh. Change his mind. Oh, he has to block with two, that's why. Panic scry. Panic scries are my favorite. Now the question is, if I draw bullshit, do I pay? So I pay the 3 mana to pull my map back just to cast it and then give him a buff. Oh, I did not draw bullshit. Never mind. Never mind. Deck can get a little brutal. sure. Scry away. Two blockers, go ahead. All right. So sure. You missing land drops? No. We both got four. Okay, that song's annoying. Try some Wi-Fi. My turn. Whew. Sucks butt. Okay, so I'm gonna heck. Oh, I probably did that out of order. Through them. Go to combat. Two attackers. GG? I don't necessarily have lethal, so... Well, kill the rhino first, for sure. Okay. Yo. Four wins? Oh god, okay. Guess we just keep rolling? So we're not just playing with people in our draft group, right? We're playing with like everybody that's playing draft right now? I don't know how Arena works very well. One drop, pre-drops, and a destroy. We keep them. We keep thems. We keep thems. Hello, game. Thank you. Okay, we're not gonna play him this time, because... If Buddy has a, well, 1-1, we can sneak some in there. There we go. A ruinous gremlin. Bow, bow, bow. It's rude, I know. But oh, I like his fire dog cones. It's card stones. Cool. Nice. Wasted a card to save his 1/1. Nice. Get a mind rot early. Target artifact and a 5/4. That feels bad, dude. It's bad. Feels bad, dude. Oof. Flooding out. Anna. Okay, no more swamps. A rip-roaring tiger. Nice. Sky skiff, really? Favorite. What you gonna do? Oh, he's got a little book friend. Cute. Doesn't want to hang out with me though. Draw 2 cards, lose 2 life, and get 2. I mean, why not? That's beauty. That's sheer beauty and grace right there. Oh, we're gonna crew this bad boy. And then we're gonna go to combat, go to attackers. with that tree. Five wins? What the fuck? What is going on? Are we good at magic now? I don't know. Look at that. Two more wins and we got a crown. I think I just knock on wood. Oh boy, look at that. Well, hopefully this means we won't be drawing any lands. As long as they don't get off to a quick start. Anything they put out will just destroy, and that'll piss them off. Maybe we can just get them to concede. Concede early. It's my goal. Yo, why is his dragon spawned in, but my beholder hasn't spawned in? Oh, there he is. Whatever. Should have held on to that. White black. Ooh, little sky skiffy boy. Should have put him in the vehicle. You should have put your menace guy. I have so much different land. It's kind of mono black. Oh man, he's got some white in there. He's just all over the place. And we're gonna destroy that guy. He gets beefed. And then we're just gonna attack. Do we attack? Yeah. Two life back. Even it up. Destroy target artifact. I'm not putting anybody in him right now anyway. Oh my god, mana. Come on now. Did he just try to mind rot me? Did he just spend 3 mana to mind rot me? And I have nothing in my hand? That's an easy block. Just flooded. 8 mana. Oh. In the top 4 cards of target, exile one of them? What? Exile one of them face down, then put the rest on the bottom of that player's library in any order. You may look at them, cast that card as long as it remains exiled. You may spend mana as though it were. Interesting. Intrigued. You wanna swap some guys, you gotta kill your lord there, bro. Well, what did you take from my deck? What of mine are you going to use? What of it? Oh, he's got something that... No, he's baiting. Is he? I don't know, let's find out. Oh, I guess not. Wow. That fucking sucks. Yeah, end turn. I don't have any fucking... Ugh. What? How's that what he top decks?
I take what I need. Your end is near.
You're right, my end is near. Fuck, he baited me so hard with that. Hate it. Okay, I'll just wait it out. See what's going on. Of course. Fuck, I can't believe we lose this game. Unless we get something similar to Malphist. That was my damn card. Bummer.
More power.
Wow. And I draw a swamp.
Excellent.
Easy, bud. Just give me a couple. What the?
Well, I spoke too soon.
We got knocked out. We went 5-3. What can you do? What can you do? This was our nice little deck here. It's pretty good. I had a lot of fun with it. I definitely had more fun with this one over the...
Oh God, what did we do last week?
I don't even remember what we did last week. I was just shooting in the dark completely last week. This one, I feel like I actually got a decent deck out of it. I know, bud. Give me one sec, okay? Just give me 1 minute. But yeah, we went... Got 5 wins. That was the best we've ever... I mean, this is my second draft ever, but...
Yes? What do you want?
Music. He's just whining. Probably wants to go outside. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Do you want...
Up. 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 No.
Didn't stop whining. That was a lot of fun. It was only our second draft ever, but it was really awesome to make it that far. Kaladesh is really cool with all the little steampunky inspired artifacts and... I really dig it. I hope I know that a lot of people have a lot of love for Kaladesh, and which is why the Kaladesh Remastered stuff is so hyped about. Yeah, I hope we return to Kaladesh sometime soon, because this stuff is pretty neat. I'm just gonna claim this shit. 4 packs, hell yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna check out. I might be on a little bit later tonight if I'm staying up late, which I probably will. So definitely check in, see if we're still chilling and playing some Magic. Probably just hang back and play some competitive later today. Actually, you know what? Yeah. I'm just going to... Take a quick little screen grabby. Yeah, and I appreciate people for hanging out, and I'll catch you next time.